better start talking, huh? You better start talking right now, huh?
We told you, we aren't working for another studio and there isn't a plan to sabotage your big night. We came on our own because our friend's purity ring is killing him.
You're lying, I'll cut you up,
huh? You see? We were right about the purity rings. A nice Christian symbol can't be used for profit gains.
We've all angered God.
You think God is in control here? I am in control. I've been in control since the 50s, in case you haven't noticed. You three faggots are going on stage, and you three faggots aren't going to stop me. Nobody is ruining this event. I have worked too long and too hard to have anybody f*** this up. Where would you be without me, Jonas Brothers? Your music sucks and you know it, It's because you make little girls' Chinese tickle. And when little girls' Chinese tickle, I make money, And that's because little girls are f***ing stupid, And the purity rings make it okay to do whatever I want, Even the Christians are too f***ing stupid to figure out I'm selling sex to their daughters. I've made billions off of Christian ignorance for decades now, And do you know why? Because Christians are retarded. They believe in a talking dead guy. Hello, folks. Now, take it easy. Here's the Jonas Brothers.
Come on, guys.
No, stop! Bring them back here!
It's over, Mr. Mouse. Everyone's tuning out.
No! No, God damn it, no! Shut up! Shut up!
That's it, girls. No more Disney TV for a while.
Tom, the Disney Jonas Brothers 3D television special has failed, costing the Disney company millions, and once again, Mickey is pissed off and throwing a fit.
Vengeance is mine! You are all ants, and I am your destroyer!
The Disney Purity Ring venture will most likely now prove a marketing bust, as Mickey returns to Valhalla to slumber and feed.